I almost lost a tooth.
Welcome to E's Cool Toys.
Hi guys, it's Ee. Today we're going to try some weird candy. Ooh, there's a cookie. A roach? Get out of here. Okay. First one is the candy barbecue. A gummy egg, a gummy broccoli, a gummy heart, gummy meat, and a gummy marshmallow. And then it tastes this one. It tastes yummy, but it's hard to bite. Next one. Oh no! Not this! It's the Tabasco. Okay guys, let's open it! I use my magic. I did actually use my magic, my mind. Nope, not spicy. The next one is grape soda. It's gonna be yummy. Okay, let's open it. Let's see. Why is it not good? I'd be so mad. I'm gonna take two. Better than Tabasco. Next one is the Pac-Man candy. Whoa! I'm gonna taste it. Okay, Packet, you're gonna eat it. Yummy. Okay, kids. Next one is gonna be a candy rock in the stick. Ooh, it's pink. Ew, I almost rocked a tooth. Ew! Kids, that was nasty. Ooh, what is this? It's called an ice spray candy. It tastes like sour candy, like warheads, and like talking squid. The last one. Here, I don't need scissors. It's a more baseball. Whoa. It has three bubble gum. It's chewy, which is the same like a classic bubble gum. The last one is the Tactus Waves. Okay, there's a lemon. Watermelon, blue raspberry, and apple. This is a toxic raspberry. It's gonna be sour. Sour still, but the taste is still in my mouth. Okay, kids, I'm gonna go back and show you all the candy. The first one is the gummy barbecue. I like it because it like has all the different flavors, especially the marshmallows. Next one is the crushed grape. I like the grape taste and it's sweet. Next one is the Tabasco. I like it because it's so hot. The rock crush candy, I like the way it looks, but I don't like the taste of it. Dye spray candy, I like it because I like sour stuff, but not super sour. Like the topic one. The bubblegum one, I like it because it tastes like a classic bubblegum. I choose my overall is the gummy candy barbecue. I'm gonna take a big bite. Okay? Kids, give me a thumbs up and subscribe and hit that bell button so you get notified every time we upload a new video.